find one out to eat. Ah. Mm. Then they hung out, but you came home around three. If six of y'all went out, then four of you were in cheese. Cause only two of you had dinner. I found a credit card receipt. It's not right, but it's okay. It's Mella. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time seeing me, hi, my name is Carmella. I make lifestyle vlog, hair, and other entertaining videos. So if you're interested in that, go ahead and subscribe. Guys, I got a camera, so quality better be immaculate from now on. Content better be consistent. So from now on, I will be posting twice a week. And expect one of them to be a vlog every week, and then the other one can be just like a different content or like me just trying different stuff. But yeah, expect two videos every week, mainly probably on Wednesdays and Saturdays. Anyways, today's video is gonna be a summer hygiene routine. I did a hygiene routine a year ago. Yeah, I did one a year ago, and I just wanted to like, you know, update y'all with every stuff that I use, and also like there's some things that I like stopped using. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what I've been using right now. And yeah, so we're just gonna go from like head to toe or like face to body, I guess. Yeah, so let's just get right into it. Okay, so for my face, I go ahead and brush my teeth with, you know, electric toothbrush. You can get this from Target. I don't know why, I get this from Target or Walmart, so definitely invest in one if you don't have one. And I used to use manual, like there's no difference to be honest. I use, like I literally just switch them here and there sometimes. So yeah, just get a toothbrush. And I bought these covering thingies to cover the tip. And because like I leave my toothbrush in the bathroom, because there's some people that don't leave it in the bathroom because like, you know, the germs and stuff, but I refuse to leave my toothbrush in the bathroom out in the open to anything. So I will just like, I usually add this on top of it. Yeah, and the two toothpaste that I use, and I used last year and I still use, is one of them is the Crest 3D whitening toothpaste. It's never really like, it's never done much on the whitening department to be honest, but it does the job with like, you know, cleaning my teeth and stuff, so I just use this. And the second one is the advanced whitening, Arm & Hammer's advanced whitening toothpaste. This is my favorite. Like, it whitens your teeth, it does the job perfectly. It tastes horrible, it literally tastes like ass, but like apart from that, it does the job right. Like, and I'm like too clumsy, like I don't trust myself with like whitening strips or any like whitening materials, so I just usually just use the Arm & Hammer instead. And then after I brush my teeth, you know, you have to go and wash your face. My favorite right now is the Cetaphil Daily Facial Cleanser and the Moisturizing Lotion. Last year I remember I was using the African Black Soap and Shea Butter together, and I just felt like the African black soap was just like stripping the oil off my skin, and my skin was feeling very dry, and I had to like, you know, use the shea butter, but like it just wasn't giving, like it really just didn't help my skin at all. So I just went ahead and switched onto this. And if you have a normal to oily skin, this is literally your best friend. Like, it's amazing, I love it. And I'm not sure if you guys are like familiar with the TikTok trend. It's not trending right now, but like it was trending like a month or two ago, and it's the gua sha. So this is what the gua sha looks like. Ah, wait, how do they do this? Please, hey, not me being. Okay, no camera, who this, right? It was trending a while ago because it just gave your face like a natural facelift, and I've been using this for 3 weeks. So far, I haven't seen any change, but that's because the first 2 weeks I was doing it wrong. Like, I just did not, like, you're supposed to like do this to your skin multiple times, like at least like 8 to 10 times in each side. and also like the same thing, and I was doing it like 3 times and then just calling it a day. Like I was literally just doing it on my phone for like a minute and then just called it a day. And I feel like that's the reason why I haven't seen a change. So yeah, now that I've actually watched a lot of YouTube videos and like researched more about it, I'm gonna consistently do it. So if you guys wanna see a video of me like doing this squat, like trying the squat shot straight for a month and showing you guys the results and if there's any like, you know, noticeable difference or not, comment down below and I'll definitely start recording and like, you know, filming this progress. But yeah, I started doing that every morning and night, so I guess that's gonna be part of the hygiene routine from now. But yeah, so that's what I do for the face. So when it comes to, oh, by the way guys, I literally just came from Target and like restocked on all the items. So if you see tags and shit, it's because I just bought it. It's not because I haven't washed my body in forever, but it's only because I just bought it. Anyways, for the body wash, I use either a loofah or an exfoliating glove. I usually don't use exfoliating gloves like every single day because I feel like it's gonna strip my skin, it's gonna take the oil out of my skin. So like I use it every other day, and then I use the loofah on the days that I don't use the exfoliating gloves basically. And the body wash that I use is, the first one is the Dove cucumber and green tea. This smells amazing. Like it smells so like fresh and clean, but I just love it. Before I used to use the Dove, the vanilla and the lavender scent, I think. Yeah, I used to use the vanilla and the lavender. I don't really like that anymore, but this is literally my go-to. I always use this. And then the second body wash is the OGX coconut coffee. I literally just restocked on this, so it's pretty full, and I need to buy another one with this. But yeah, I use the OGX. This one, it literally smells like, it smells like milk chocolate and coffee. Like that's literally, it smells so good. Like, and it's like a strong sweet smell. So if you're not into like the strong, or like if you're not into like the sweet smells, I don't recommend this. But like if you like that type of smell, I like the scent. Why do I think smell? I feel like that sounds so weird. And then next up is exfoliators. I use the Tree Hut, the sugar scrub. This, oh my god, it literally smells so good. It smells so good, and that's what it looks like. I'm excited to do the look. But that's what it looks like. I'm literally almost done. It smells, I have like a really horrible nose, so I really can't like, you know, compare with two items, but it just smells really sweet. I love it, and it just leaves your skin so smooth and shiny and all. I used to use the Dove's pomegranate. Bro, ever since I used this, I literally threw out the Dove pomegranate one and then just kept using this. And yeah, since I'm out and I restocked, and I'm now trying the cotton candy scent. If you're not into a strong sweet scent, then I'll definitely recommend this cotton candy one. It's sweet, but not really like strong sweet, you know what I mean? Yeah, it doesn't have like a really strong scent, but it's still sweet. So I would definitely recommend this one also. So after getting out the shower, I go ahead and, where is it? I saw on this one TikTok that like, the key to like having like smooth skin and stuff, like the reason why your skin is not smooth. My skin is smooth.
Let's start there.
But the reason why most people's skin is not like as smooth and stuff is because it's dehydrated, and like right after you wash your body, you just like dry it and stuff, so you're stripping it water, you're like not giving it water or whatever. So the best way to have like a smooth, silky smooth skin is by sealing the water, sealing the moisture in with oil. So I started using this body oil. Just get this from Target. I don't know what brand it is, but like all the items that I have right now, they will be linked down below, so don't worry about that. But after I'm using the bath, after taking a shower, I don't like dry my entire body completely. I just like let it dry a little bit, and then right when my body's like, when it's damp, I just add this body oil, put it all over my body, and my body just feels really, really soft after that. But yeah, I use that, and also I also use the Vaseline lotion. This is the best lotion. I am never ashy if I have this with me. I will never ever be ashy if I have this lotion, and I will swear by this. I've been using this since, like, I don't know, since high school, and I still use it. Comment down below if you think there's a better lotion, but I really disagree. Like, this is really the best lotion out there. And then afterwards, I, you know, when you get out of the shower, you need a deodorant, especially in the summer. Like, I sweat a lot also, so if I don't have deodorant on me, it's wraps. Like, I'm really gonna be grumpy because, like, I feel like I'm, like, sticky and shit. So the Dove body spray deodorant is my favorite. There's one, the cucumber scented, just like the body wash, that smells really good also, so I would definitely recommend that. But I'm out of it, so I currently am using this one. Okay, and then now you're out the shower, you're done, all that, and then after, you know, feeling clean and feeling good, you also have to smell good. So my go-to body spray is Pink's Fresh and Clean body spray. This smells beautiful. Like I said, it smells sweet because I like smelling sweet, but this is perfect. If you don't like the sweet smell scent, you can use the Soft and Creamy, Soft and Dreamy body spray. This smells like grown. It has, this and sweet does not go together. Yeah, it literally smells grown. So if you're like into that type of scent, I would definitely recommend you using this. And that's it for my video. This is all that I have for my updated summer hygiene routine. If you like this video, please go ahead and leave a like and also subscribe. If you've watched this video so far, comment down below a white heart. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.